The pickerel frog is brown, tan, or greenish-brown with paired dark brown rectangular blotches between its dorsolateral folds. The undersides of the thigh and groin are a bright golden yellow. The hind legs are patterned with dark blotches or crossbars. This species can be mistaken for the northern leopard frog when viewed from above, but its blotches tend to be rectangular, while the leopard frog's blotches are more rounded. Adult pickerel frogs prefer cold water habitats, such as springs and trout streams, for living and overwintering. But females often breed in adjacent semi-permanent and permanent warm water wetlands in order to speed the development of their young. The pickerel frog is found statewide, except for the northeastern portion of the state and the Door Peninsula.